In this video today, I'm going to show you the after results of my at-home layered haircut. This is the thumbnail for my haircutting tutorial. Please be sure to check it out. Here's an old picture of my hair so you can see what it looked like before I cut it. I've been perfecting this haircutting technique for several months, and in the after results, you'll see that I finally got even more balance and volume. Get ready for a great transformation as I show you how I scrunch out the crunch. I'll also tell you which products I used in my hair today. My oat milk berry cleanser, and it's also a styler. I know that sounds crazy, but it's an all-in-one product that I make at nofrizz10.com, and it has a low pH and it still has the cleansing property, so it's not even a co-wash. It's actually a cleanser, and then you can go and put it back in your hair to spruce up the curls, to give it a little hold and moisture. And I didn't even mess with my hair. I mean, you know how sometimes you can go and do the twirling, and I didn't even do any of that. I just let my hair hang down in the water after I rinsed it, and I just got it really soaking wet and it all just clumped together. And then I pressed it up with a t-shirt cloth, and then I applied a couple pumps of the oat milk berry all-in-one and rubbed that between my hands and kind of just coated everywhere, scrunched it in. And then even though it's supposed to be an all-in-one product, I tried a couple things with it today that was a little bit different. Just so that you know, I try to test out my products in all different ways. And I wanted to kind of see, you know, what its limits are. How much moisture does it really have? How much hold does it really have? What does it mix well with in case people want to mix it with other products, you know, depending on the day, what they feel like or what their hair needs. And so when I was doing the wash part, I actually mixed it with flaxseed gel. I know that might sound funny, but that was to help give it extra slip and to make it go a little bit farther. And then rinse that all out. And then I did use a couple pumps of my No Frizz 10 Splash Moisture Level Flaxseed Cream Gel. And that was just a little bit on the ends, just to make sure that this lasts, to give it a little extra hold. Otherwise it would have been more soft, less structured, I guess you could say. But my hair does feel really soft, and I just love the volume, and this haircut turned out great, guys. I hope you guys love it. I hope it works for you. And thanks again for watching my video and supporting me. If you ever want to donate to help support my business a little bit more, then you can do that at my link tree down in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye.